Okay, well, I just pulled out roll 35 and doing an edge check. I didn't even need to do that because as I put it into my hand, this coin on the end looks pretty silver. So I'm going to just put that down. We're going to take a look and see what we've got. And it has the look of silver. It's a 1968, so it's either nickel or 50% silver. And when we put it down and put the magnet to it, the magnet does not stick. We found a 1968 silver quarter in our coin roll hunt, and that is wicked.